Hi, in this video, our essay prompt is, nowadays people always throw the old things away when they buy new things. Some people claim that the broken things should be repaired and used again. What factors cause this phenomena? What effects does the phenomena lead to? So I have underlined some important words like throw. For throw, you can use this synonym, dumped. Throw and dumped, these are synonyms. So, this is the sentence for the word throw. So, the technological gadgets we use and throw add lead, cadmium and mercury to soil and water. And use and throw culture. So here in the question, there is a word throw. And first, we are looking at this synonym, then the sentences, and you can say the collocations. So the technological gadgets we use and throw, and use and throw culture. Next word is buy new things. For buy new things, you can make new word. Like for buy, you can write buying capacity. Because from these words, you get the idea, and vocabulary is crucial for your band's course. Okay, all these factors, vocabulary, coherence and cohesion, synonyms, and how you paraphrase in your introduction, your body paragraphs, like your paragraph structure, your conclusion. So from these words, just make new words. Like for buy, you can write buying capacity. So the most important reason leading to this phenomena is the consumerist society of today and the increase in the buying capacity of people. Okay, buying capacity, buy. In the question, it was buying capacity. Next is buy the latest models of things and buy latest fashion of clothes. Buy more and more things. So secondly, people don't have the time to get old things repaired. In order to buy more and more things, people have become workaholics and therefore they don't find time to get things repaired. Next word is repaired. For repaired, look at these sentences. People have become workaholics and therefore they don't find time to get things repaired. And sometimes the repair is costlier than the product. So naturally, repair has taken a backseat. Look at these topic-related vocabulary words. This essay is about the use and throw culture. So this is the modern culture. In this modern culture, we just use things and then throw them. Okay, we do not focus on the repair. So modern culture, disposable culture, use and throw culture. And this type of society is known as consumerist society, which just use things and then throw them and do not focus on the repair of the broken things. They just buy the new ones. So these are the collocations for this word consumerist, or you can say consumer. The consumerist one, consumerist society. And in order to the consumerist society is always the people become workaholics in this type of society. They just work day and night to buy new things. Okay, so consumerist society, workaholics, consumer goods and consumed. Another effect is that these discarded things are being dumped. Discarded things, they just throw these things in the oceans and are being consumed by marine life, which may ultimately end up on our plates. This waste is also acting as a sponge for oil spills in the ocean, which makes it even more difficult to clean the oceans. So, these are some topic-related vocabulary words. Some are synonyms. Just read this essay and write this essay in your own words. If you have any questions, you can ask me in comments. And like this video and share it with your friends and subscribe my channel.